AI tools are expanding the creative process for all types of creators. Today, I'm going to show you how the NVIDIA RTX A2000 GPU accelerates photo retouching in Adobe Photoshop. 8 new neural filters are included in the latest release of Photoshop. They all use artificial intelligence to supercharge your workflow. Cleaning up skin imperfections and doing it so it looks natural is a very time-consuming task, even for an expert. The new Photoshop AI feature called Skin Smoothing has been trained using deep learning on tens of thousands of portraits to understand what imperfections to remove and how to do it without making the image look over-processed. Let's look at how anyone can achieve beautiful results quickly and easily. My subject has minor skin imperfections. We'd like to clean these up for our final image. First, we'll open the filter menu and select the Neural Filters option. In the Neural Filter panel, we'll enable Skin Smoothing. And that's all there is to it. Skin Smoothing takes advantage of GPU acceleration to almost instantly remove imperfections while maintaining the integrity of the overall skin texture. The before and after comparison shows how effective this AI filter is at removing imperfections to create a terrific result in just a few clicks. Next, let's take a look at Smart Portrait. This neural filter is still in beta, but it's really fun to play with. It allows you to perform photo editing feats in Photoshop that seem like science fiction. Smart Portrait uses NVIDIA's StyleGAN, which allows Photoshop to modify information in an image, even if that information doesn't exist within the original image. This is done by first using Adobe Sensei AI Cloud to generate a master blueprint of the image based on unique facial characteristics. With that data back in the local PC, the graphics and computing power of the RTX A2000 can construct new facial characteristics and merge them back into the original image. Let's enable Smart Portrait and take a look at what it can do. First, I'll change the position of my subject's head so they're looking slightly out of frame. Next, I'll adjust their gaze so our subject is looking back at us. Now this is really neat. Let's make the person look younger. Wow. We can even adjust the hair thickness slider to give them a different hairstyle. Not only can we modify the facial characteristics, we can even change the lighting in the image using the light direction slider for a variety of different looks. We can just keep experimenting, moving the facial age slider in the other direction, and readjust our lighting for our final look. Then I'll apply the changes. Because the effect is applied as a new layer, I can easily clean up any artifacts that might have been created by the beta version of Smart Portrait. NVIDIA GPUs combined with Photoshop AI features like Skin Smoothing and Smart Portrait offer an amazing new tool for artists to edit their portraits in ways they never imagined. And with NVIDIA's new RTX A2000, creative control has never been more accessible.